Oh man, what is happening to you? Okay, skate and skate. Can you both do it? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yay! You are doing it! You are doing it! And you wanna learn some cooking skills? Well, yeah, sure, you wanna do it with your mom, but come on. Can you swirl around with him? Yeah! Good. Right? Can you not do it? Yeah, that it is. There it is. Swirling, swirling, swirling. Come on. Come on. You cannot? Is it place too small? No. Oh. Apparently not. Oh! Somebody's pregnant. No? Somebody's not pregnant. Too many turkeys? Christmas cookies? You know. Aww! Yay! Oh, this is sweet! Nice. Oh! Don't fall! Don't fall! Hooray! She rarely falls now. Okay then. Oh! Is that flowers in the middle of the windows? Free monies? Hello! Ka-ching! If I can get it. Horses? You can just stay at home. Maybe call one of your work people. Just to talk and make sure you have some... Wow. Old enemies. Aww. Okay, man. Go get some flowers. You need to do something. You wanna... Congratulations, Benny. Benny? Where is she? Is that her? Nope. Oh! Oh! Look at it! It's so big and fluffy! Where is... Benny? Benny... Do you even know this person? No. See, that's why I don't get. You wanna congratulate people you don't know. I mean, yeah, sure, you're a good person, but still. It's a little... You know. Oh! I'm sorry I'm moving around like this. But I'm getting so distracted by all the pretty animals here. Why are you not taking care of the baby? You are staying at home. For just doing that. And you're not doing it. Uh-huh. You're getting cold. Maybe you should get some hot chocolate. That usually helps. Okay, buy some food. And you, did you manage to get... What? Did you finally realize it was a glitch? Can you not take it? Come on. Try again. Try again. Much better. Anything else sticking up like this? Like a sore thumb? You're not buying? Okay, you are buying. Good, good. Yeah, was I? I was supposed to be doing something. Oh, here, there's some more. Guess that was what I was supposed to be doing. Is this Benny then? Yeah. So let's see. Guess friendly introduction and say congratulations, I guess. Leak. Oh, barbecue wings. Well, coffee for her? Nah, I don't think that would be nachos. Wow, that's a lot of things. Okay, hot chocolate. Hello, get over here and. Oh. Okay, I think that was my time for today's episode. I have actually no idea how long I've been playing, but yeah, I will actually just continue playing and see how much I actually use it. Oh, that's your old enemy. Actually, why not? Isn't that your old enemy? No, that's your wife's old enemy. Yeah, your wife's old enemy. That it is. Indeed. Okay, you can go home. No. What am I doing? Sell this. Sell this. Aha! What happened to your coffee? Your chocolate. Friendly. Congratulate. Let's see what happens. Oh, she congratulations about getting married. Ah, we did it. You want to get warm. Yeah, I understand that. Bye. What happened to your chocolate? Where is it? Did you leave it on the table? Where's your hot chocolate? Or did you already drink it? Well, fine. Go home and get warm. Do you know this person? Guess you do. Oh, now you do. Hello, doggy. Wow, that's a lot of people right here. All of a sudden. Maybe you should just... Oh, horsey! Get home. Oh! You're going on work now. Oh dear, get home, get home! This instant, this guy is alone. Stay. Come on, get home. Your wife is supposed to go and go to work, and you're still not here. Get the mail, I guess. You're slow, Philip. Oh, that's Marvin. Sorry, Marvin. Good. Now you can go to work. You take care of your son. And you. Apparently not heating up. Can you not feed the fish? Why not? You should be able to feed the fishes. That you are indeed. Good. So I guess that's how it's done. And you got a new thing to be doing. Well, okay. What a good idea to go and get plants in the middle of the winter. Get some flowers. I mean, if we didn't get it, we would really be in trouble. Come the time where we are supposed to be paying. Yep. Definitely. Okay. Why is the whole time? Aww. Yeah, and play with. Oh, that's not. Play here. And. Then you could go to the bathroom. And then you can eat with your kind of daughter. I guess I will have to do an all introduction once again for a new episode. I'm not really sure how long I've been playing right now. But some people want shorter episodes, and... Okay. Eat alone or with somebody. Why don't you just eat alone then? Because where are you? You're here and... You're supposed to eat... Oh, wait, what happened? Didn't I say... Oh, it was you. Eat with somebody alone. So... How... Just eat here then? Okay. Well, don't start eating where you are at. Unless, of course, well, it may stop. Why are you making food? Oh, man. There really is no reason for you to start making food. What are you even making? Oh. Macaroni and cheese, I guess that's what it's called. It looks like that. Why don't you make a snow angel? Now when your dad is being an idiot, making things he's not supposed to be making. Hooray! Alright, it's a self-clean one. I forgot about that. Ooh, make an igloo. Make an igloo. Well then. I kinda wanna give gloves on. It looks so cold without gloves on. How cold even is? Oh, it's cold. -7 degrees. Can you help? Yeah. Go out and help her. She's probably done when you come there. Oh. Yay. Friendly. No, don't. Wait. Talk to. Eee, man. Get in here. Can you give her a... Can you give her a... Can you ask for getting a good night story? Just wait here. Okay, baby. Baby needs food. Baby needs food. No! I wanna have that. Oh! Birthday! It's your birthday! Come on, Philip! There's really no reason for you to go out eating now, is there? You got your dad's hair, don't you? You need to eat, give him a bottle. Okay. Can you not read her story or something? How do you even do that? If she relaxes in the bed, no, here, and he do not go there, because I'm quite sure I've seen some. Why is there a horse inside? Who all these people? Paparazzis? Paparazzi? Don't go! Go here. Can you tell her a story or something? Friendly. So far I can only see this invite for a visit talk. So let's see what that is all about. Okay, that doesn't seem to be working then. You know what? Fine. Go to bed. You. Potty train him. Take a nap. And you're probably getting fat for all that food you're eating now. Why are there so many paparazzis out here? Okay, only two, but still, it's a lot. Especially when we're supposed to not be having any sort of celebrities going on. I don't know, should we yell for getting a dessert on you or be nice? I don't know, maybe if we should be nice. If we're nice, we usually get a free meal out of it. But they are a competition, then of course if we're being nice, then we are saying we are above, I guess, for not taking the high ground. I guess that's what you're calling. Oh! We got some angel cakes instead. You wanna be a owner in business, well, fine. I understand that, but you may not be so lucky about it. Okay, well, you can put him to bed then afterwards, if he's so tired as well. So yeah, I think I should just cut it out from here, until morning then. Okay guys, it's morning and I've decided that Tia being a little troublemaker today and set a trap. So yeah, that's now a trap ready. For whoever is sitting there first. So yeah. That's... How many fish do you need? You need more. Maybe you should give him food. Give food. Yeah, and you should clean, if that's really what you want to do. When is your job again? Oh, you have a free day. Nice. No, I forgot about this food. Man. Why did I forget about it? Man. Guess just have a normal day. Let's see. How is he doing? He's fine. Attack with the claw, I guess. Can you sit and reach for him? If I'm holding him. Let's see. Hold and read to. Where are all the books? You have all the books. You shall make sure that we do not have all the books. Larry too. I'm wondering, can you, if I'm holding him, guess? I'm not sure. A big if. Okay, can you reach you? Even though you are sitting here, can you do that? Probably not. Well, let's try it. Goody. And you need something to do. Let's see. What are you even doing? Ah, you're reading that book. What to do? What to do? Well, you can actually give all these plants in the plants, all these fishes something to eat. All these fishes something to eat. I'm quite sure that at least one of them got something, but who knows? It's better safe than sorry. As soon as Philip here becomes a child, we can actually start having cats. That's allowed. Are you reading to him? Why do- I thought he was going to go outside. In the snow. That, not allowed. So not allowed. Yay. Ah. He looks quite a lot like his dad. With the skin color and the hair color. Aww. You got your dad's eyes too. All big and wide. Aww. Right, that's how you do it. Yeah. The moo goes moo. Why did the house look different? What the That's kind of cool. Well, I at least wouldn't have done it better, so I know it's ridiculous, but hey, again, not a great builder. Anything else missing some color? Mm-hmm.
Arno? Oba. Now boy Tommy. Oba, ne.
Okay, who pushed first, the baby or Marvin?
Calazoni?
Seems. Ujini Gurgle. Dab.
Aba with. Nina put Tommy. He's a Garnu? Oba. Calazoni?
Seems.
Wanna see the trap? So far, nothing is happening. Oh. Now he's wet. Hey, use this. Can you use this one? Success! Yeah, you can go on a trip, school trip. I guess when you're done, you should also pretty much help out. Hey, can you do that right now, actually? Where is it? Ah. Probably not. Oh! I probably had to fix it. It's, where are you going? Don't do that. You got a job to do. It's supposed to be here, probably. Aha. What's this? Why do we have that? Why do I have this? What is it even? Okay, so it's just a normal sculpture, but why do I have it here? And that's a lot of money. Could really help us. Maybe just let it stay there. Until now. Not doing anything at all. And I want to see if there's something wrong with this. There isn't. Then why are you not using it? You people are weird. But then again, people, that may not be so much of a... Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. Why am I so tired? I don't understand. Okay, so Phil is now really happy with his pal here. So, okay. Sing for, play with... Give a new name. Nah, it's fine. Aww. Da-dee-dee-dum. Da-dee-dee-dum. Okay. You? Should probably... Well, he's almost done. And I kinda need to go out and catch more fish. Are you not friends anymore? Okay. So why are you so happy now? No? We didn't like that? Nobody likes a broken TV. I know. I know. But you do not know the struggle of having a period where you have no school whatsoever for a week. and your internet does not work. That is the real struggle. First world struggle, but yeah, it's... let's see. Thanks for cleaning and fun. No. Pillow 5, where is it? Yeah. Righty then. Return this. Yay! 2 for 1! Oh. Okay, it was fine by... Whoa. That's quite an angry face. Why such an angry face? It's just... It's not her fault that school was closed out. Yay! Is the pillow too heavy for you? Ah! Smack down and take down. Wow. All those feathers everywhere. Okay, can you ask her to help you with your homework then? And then get something to eat. Let's see. Yeah. Why are you not doing your give a treat? Where are you? That's a nice car. You're giving the horsey a treat. Hello, horsey. We are not friends whatsoever, but I like animals and trust I like you. Who do you even belong to? Martigill. Do we know a Martigill? No. Johnny Johnson. Okay, we will follow you and make sure you do not do anything stupid. Target locked. You know what? Say hello to this guy. We know nobody. You have no guy friends. Wow, you got quite the tattoos. Talk about animals, I guess, and ask about day, I guess. I don't know. Talk, I guess. Can I ask about day? Get to know. Wow, that's a mean face you're pulling. Why are you wearing that? He's friendly, but he doesn't want to. Okay, well then. Talk about snow? You need some male friends. Owie! What? Be talking down to what's... What is going on? What's going on? Why did you talk down to her? What does that even do?
Glark.
What does that do? I don't.
Hardikanaski. Plazi.
Talk down to.
Yes.
Okay.
Aja. McGlecty.
Well, maybe I should just put her to bed.
Blorky. Wakda. Magla.
Why can I not get any? I don't understand. How can you not? Or is it her who has to have a book? Maybe. Let's see. Fine. Sleep. You should take care of your baby. Give him food. Where is it? Man, get home. No, not get home. Not get home. Go out and fish. Well, I guess that would be the end of this episode. Bye, guys. Well, that was quite a way to say goodbye, but yeah, I'm not sure how long I have left or how long I've been playing, so I would just believe this is a fine way to cut it out. So, see you guys. Bye bye.